What's up, Wolfpack Def out here? We're back with Gunpoint. It's been a while, and I guess the series is going to be on and off. It's usually probably going to be a fill-in for when I really just can't, or not in the mood for doing this honored. Because I'm trying to get finished with a few other things, stuff like that. And get a few new series out on the road. And this honored is going to be going for a while, so what can I say? But I think we should get playing with some more gun. Go higher and Cherokee. I like how hand cannon costs 1,000. Illegal since it's home. This is the US. So you just trying to make gun bans. I'll just read this. Cheat by the same window. Let's go hack this. Good. One thing I like about this. Can't see me. What? He's so concerned. I question how I can do that in the dark, but okay. So as he walked past me. God dang it, why do I keep doing that? Our question, how can you not see that? Honestly. See ya. That was fun. Now let's hack this area and get out. I'm innocent. Hey, sorry to bother you guys. I don't know if this is the right place to post this, but I've just been arrested for murder. Now you know anyone who used to call phone post this. At least one call, phone call to post this. Hope you can help Katie. Guys, bye then. Alright. I'm going to work, but I ain't. Please, no acid. It's scary. Yeah, it is. It's prison. You go to prison for murder. Oh, this is wired like this. Thank you very much. Can't get one of these guns, you know? Yeah, we thank you, Captain Hindsight. I didn't know that they were blah blah. The rest of it. You can hear a bug, and it's not the 90s. Yeah, I'll let you know. why would I go help the guy who I haven't started the quest with instead of helping Collins with Int? Maybe Katie could be nice to me at the end of this, you know? And she gives me money. Better pay than you do. So I'll take hers. Okay, what's the plan? Okay. How punches that is. It's just beautiful. Just love the amount of punches. Let's think creative. Let's get creative. How do I get over there? No, there's no other way in. And I can't open that. Connect this to one of these things. And I can't cross-link that. If I can cut this off, which I can. I'll try my best to. This is really good. The amount of punches. Two jumps. Yeah, I said it's open that door. Thank you. Okay. Dude, it's $4. I'm going for the gun, bud. I'm going for the gun. You have just went 3 cents without a switch mark. What's the problem? Wow. Was like going to big guns now. Well then, let's get in. Let's make an entrance, shall we? Ow. Still gotta make an entrance. Aw, come on. You know that shouldn't have perfectly worked. I jumped completely over him. Aw, come on. Maybe I can do this. You're on. Come on! Alright, you can't be... Don't make that. Okay, so you can't be hit now. Of course you can't be pinned down, but... maybe I can shock him. That's a light. That could look like a light. What the heck? How do you have perfect aim? Okay, let me see my get my best to actually get away from you into that room. No, not falling like that. If I can get him near a window, I can push him down, and he can die. That could work. Ow. Didn't mean to do that. Sorry about that, guys. It was a slight problem. Oh, hey look, I'm about to die. Let's go back 2 seconds ago. So I can drop down behind him. Oh, I failed. Pretty bad. Push him out the window. And now he's dead. I win. And that's how you kill a stupid idiot. What? Wait. This needs to cut. What is this? This is blue. Yellow goes to these things. Oh, so I can just go to yellow now. So I can get into that room. This game would be a lot harder if you didn't have all the extra cool stuff. Like being able to jump from wall to wall. Like Spider-Man, no? Blue. And get into the blue building. I don't know how I'm exactly gonna do that. Anyway, how do I open blue? Who does all this? I need to get on the blue floor. do I not die from falls? Honestly. Should still be able to do that. Honestly. Wait. No, I can't do that yet either. I feel dumb. Wait, go down. There we go. That's how you get the bit control. I guess after we beat up Rookie's area, we can end this recording session. Anyway, I guess just because this last week I really couldn't have done much of any recording due to issues, that this week I'm actually going to put up more videos to make up for last week's mess. Hope you enjoy. And yeah. Well, anyway, till next time, we'll finish the Collins case. Now, I guess I may actually record this on it. And maybe even another gunpoint just to make up for last week. And yeah, till next time, love you, Wolfpack. Peace.